Hi, you're welcome. I am the group leader. We have done a lot of research on African yam being, and I believe the research is going to help a lot. We have done a lot of research. We researched on the medicinal advantage of African yam being, and we researched on the different names, different communities, different states call it, because some people do not call it the same name because it is an indigenous food. So pay attention to know more about African yam being. Thank you.
Well, AYB, African yam beans, is a natural food that Igbo people like us love eating so much. And it's also a medicinal. It cures strokes and all sorts of diseases. In fact, I will advise people who have not tested local food like African yam beans, also known as AYB, should do so because it will go a long way in helping them.
After my research, I discovered that African yam beans have different uses in different states. In Enugu, they turn it into glue and use it to make moimoi. In Anambra, they cook it and eat it with yam. In Abia, they roast it. In Ebonyi, they also roast it and eat it as snacks.
African yam beans can be found in the southeastern states like Imo State, Enugu State, Anambra State, and Ebonyi State.
Diversity of food prepared from African yam beans include fried African yam beans can be eaten with palm kernel as a snack. Food prepared from African yam beans with cooked yam and opaka, oil bean seed. African yam beans prepared with yam.
After my research, the medicinal advantages from African yam beans include it can be used to cure diabetes and also can be used to cure stroke.
I, the editor, I equally research on some local names, some different states call it. Some do call it Uzoaki, some do call it Azama, and so on.
We have discovered that African yam bean can create employment for the youth in Nigeria. And as a group, I have been advised or directed to look on marketing aspect of it. And we are now working on it to see if we can be able to send it abroad for marketing as a group. So they can create employment for us as students. That's it.
As the director of this project, I was able to coordinate all the affairs about this project. The project you're talking about here is called African yam bean. You see, so many of our viewers, our presenters, what they have said about this African yam bean. I was able to coordinate all these activities and direct everything about this African yam bean.